don't know why they have hate accounts to literally just try to tear me apart whenever they can. I'm sorry, by the way, if my model looks like she's smiling. I done that. If you're disappointed,
she did that entire speech.
If you feel like I've lied to you, I'm sorry. I've tried to be very clear about my stance. Enough is enough.
That was one of the most deep and thoughtful things I've ever heard the woman say. And she was smiling the whole time, and I didn't even realize it until she pointed it out. I'm gonna cry.
But for the love of God. I wish I could shrug, but I can't.